another great thing about living in Chicago is all the different grand openings that they have around the city. I've been to the Nutella Cafe on Michigan Avenue. I've also been to the Apple Store, also on Michigan Avenue, just north of the river. And now we're gonna head to the Merchandise Mart. They'll be projecting artwork of different artists from around the world on the Merchandise Mart, on the front of the building for 10 months out of the year. Tonight, we're going to the grand opening, the launch event, and it should be fun. Let's go see what this looks like. And part of the launch event, they've closed down Wacker Drive right in front of the Merchandise Mart. This is fun.
Thank you. spot on the map.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And that's all she wrote for the art projection event, launch, grand opening. It's actually really cool. It's about a good 30 minutes. Hope you enjoyed if you made it this long. Thank you for that. Check out my other videos of Chicago, and like and subscribe. And until next time here in Chicago. Cheers.